early on. Justin Turner out. That's clean spot. A 1-0 pitch. And a line drive to center field. Franco angles over and makes the catch. A sigh of relief and a run. Chris Taylor in to score. And the Dodgers lead it 1-0 with their first run of 2018.
Brilliant execution by the offense so far. The walk from Taylor. Kike Hernandez driving the ball to the right center gap. And Yasiel Puig taking a nice, solid batting practice swing, which he does for about a half hour every day, driving the ball to right field with Turner Ward. Well executed. And that's what a three-hole hitter does.
How does that feel in that dugout?